G'day folks, and welcome to Control Freak RC. Today we're going to be looking at the Team Magic E4, doing a little bit of a test and tune, seeing what we can get to do out of the box.
Thank you. Yeah.